So let's glue the parts on now. So I like this piece, but I'm not done yet. Think I have to wait and get some more inspiration. Let's start putting some finer detail on the next piece. So I'm adding green paper. I'm covering it with resin, which is UV resin, and then adding sprinkles of sparkly glitter. Let's let the Cricut do its thing. Okay, Cricut, start cutting. Let's speed up the cutting process. into the designs that I'm cutting out. I'm weeding out the unwanted vinyl out of our design. Now it's time to add the decal on the back of the keyrings. The green has a rough surface, so I'm covering it with UV resin before adding the decal. Now I can add it onto the smooth surface. Here I'm covering the decal now with UV resin to ensure it stays in place forever. Here are the keyrings so far, front and back. As I'm new at this, I need to learn to readjust this O-light positioning